प्लीज गेट रेडी फॉर ए डिक्टेशन ऑफ पार्ट टू ऑफ ट्रांसक्रिप्शन नंबर 113 स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम वर्ड्स 548 ऑनवर्ड्स 5 seconds. Start. Now, if that is so, then it cannot be contended that there are no Indian firms of adequate standard and quality. The question then may be asked that there are not sufficient numbers of such Indian firms, and if there are not sufficient numbers, then all the advertisements could not probably be entrusted to them to be properly handled. On that, I have not, am afraid, sufficient information. Probably the Honorable Minister knows better as to how many Indian firms there are who can compare favorably, or who are probably better than foreign advertising firms. But to the extent that there can be no argument that so far as government advertising work is concerned, it should be entrusted to such firms. I understand that these Indian advertising agency firms had met government and they were given certain assurances, and I find that the Ministry of Production had subsequent to the meeting issued directives to all corporations under its control to make use of Indian advertising agencies. I should have thought that directive would have been based on an appreciation of the work that could be performed by the Indian advertising agency firms. But the surprising part of it is that even thereafter, many public undertakings like NEPA Mills and the new nationalized insurance corporations have entrusted their work to foreign agencies. This certainly is surprising. I had said just now that a question might be asked as to whether there were sufficient forms of the requisite standard available to handle all the work. If there are not, I believe that there is a duty cast upon government to create conditions so that an adequate number of firms of the requisite standard may come up. Everybody is aware that advertising is a specialized job. Stop.